Hey, it's Matt. Did you know you can sell SaaS extremely effectively and extremely high rates without selling? Here's how it works. Okay, I'm Matt Wolach. I help software founders scale their software companies by closing a lot more deals a lot more quickly than they ever have before. And today we're going to talk about how you can sell software, how you can sell SaaS without actually selling. I know it sounds counterintuitive. You feel like, hey, I need to learn sales. That's probably why you're here. I need to make sure I understand how to sell my software. But how do you do it without selling? Now, here's the secret. When you're selling SaaS, too many times we think, oh no, I need to explain the whole product. I'm going to unload everything on them. I'm going to throw up my product on them and hopefully they'll love the product so much they get started. Here's the problem. It's not about the product. It's about the problem. We need to make sure we're focused on the problem and that we can offer the right solution for them. So the way to sell SaaS is actually not to sell, but to help, to guide. And if you can consult them and be their advisor and show them why they're having these struggles, why they have challenges, and that there are solutions that can solve their problems, now you stop being a salesperson and you are their guide. You are an advisor, a mentor. You're the one making their life better. And here's the real cool thing. When you do that, they're going to trust you like crazy. They're going to believe in you and they're going to do whatever you say. And that's why people doing this are selling a whole lot more than the people who are actually trying to sell. So I hope this helps you. Now, if you do like this, hit like. That's going to show me this is helpful for you. Also, make sure you're subscribed and hit the little bell. I'm going to have a lot of cool things coming up. You're not going to want to miss out on that. So get that subscribe in there. I look forward to seeing you next time. Take care.